Okay, after a long time, we are back with this module which is available for Magisk. Of course, Magisk repository is no more updated, but yes, this module is just one of the great ones out there. You already got to know the name called Energize Protection. I made a video on this Energize Protection Magisk module a lot of time ago, got a lot of views, and you can check out that if you want to. But of course, it's now updated. A lot of things have been added, a lot of things have been included in this module, in this kind of update. You can go and check it out. Version v1.3.5 is what we are using right now. It is a Magisk module, and if you want to use this module, you need to install the module, and you must have Termux installed, as these things will come from Termux. A lot of things have been included here. I have applied the ultimate pack here. As you can see, ultimate protection pack is what I have applied on my device. You can simply use any other also, it's up to you. For example, if I want to clear this, as I already have applied it, so I just type C, and as you can see, it's done. I have just reverted back to all those stock things. I haven't applied any kind of pack right now. You can see here, I don't have any kind of pack applied on my device. But if I want to apply, we have options available for you: Spark, BlueGo, Blue, Basic, Ultimate, or Unified. If you want to see that what are the things included in these packs, what you need to do is you need to apply all these packs, or you can simply use the help option. I will tell you about the help kind of things later on in this video, so stay tuned for this. Extensions are also there. So for example, if I want to apply this, I'll apply 6, then it will ask me to confirm. This may break your internet usage experience because of its size or blocking pattern. For more info, you can check out this. Of course, you need to do on your own risk. If you have any kind of issues, if you are facing any kind of issues, make sure you know how to recover that, because if your device have harm, or if you have any kind of other issues, then I'm not responsible for anything happen to your device. So make sure to try it on your own risk. Unified Protection is the pack which we have applied on our device right now. So as you can see, it will take some time. It will require internet connection, of course. Then it will download all those packs, and then you're good to go. Done. After that, what you need to do is you need to reboot your device. As we applied the Unified Protection pack right now, whenever you apply any kind of pack, you can simply reboot your device after that. And after rebooting, then you will see protection. For example, it will block the ads, it will block trackers. For example, if you visit any kind of website, then the website will not be able to track you. A lot of things it will do. You need to type Q to simply exit this from here. So looks quite good enough. I have installed this as a Magisk module. Of course, it is only available as Magisk module. So make sure you have the latest Magisk version installed. In my case, I'm using Magisk 23, which is the latest version while making this video till now. You also need to use the latest version if you're using any other version. I'm not sure if you're having any kind of issues. Also, let me tell you one more thing. This is the file which we are talking about, called Systemless Host. This is necessary. If you don't use this, if you don't install this, then the module will not work for you. So make sure to check out this Systemless Host. How to install this? Simply click on settings icon, and here you will see the name called a Systemless Host. You simply need to click it once, it will automatically be installed. Then you need to reboot your device, and Systemless Host will be installed on your device. This is the main thing, major thing to keep in mind. After installation of Systemless Host, as if you have installed Systemless Host, then you will be able to install Energize Protection module. So here, simply move on. Here we have many other modules available. You can simply search for it, or you can simply click on install from storage. I will provide you the link in the description for that Energize Protection module. So simply move on here, click on the option where you click on the location where you have downloaded that module, select the file, click on OK, and just wait for it to happen. Just wait for it to install, and you are good to go. Of course, after the installation, as it is a Magisk module, so after installation of any kind of Magisk module, you need to reboot your device. So just reboot your device, and let me just get back to you. After reboot, you need to use Termux, and here you need to type SU. Okay, Termux is already available for free on the Google Play Store, so I don't think so I need to tell you about that. You simply need to type EP space hyphen H, and what is this? This is for help. If you remember, I told you at the starting of this video that I'll tell you that how you can access the help section, and here we have all these commands available for you. So simply move on there, check out all these commands, and simply try whatever else you want to do. These are things I just want to let you know. If you want to install this thing, link is in the description as I previously mentioned you. So this is all from today's short and simple video. I hope you got it. I hope you know. I hope you like this Magisk module, which is just one of the perfect ones out there. Go ahead and install this module. So this is all. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.
over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.